So I made a new purchase. After getting my new Suburban and kind of falling in love with the panoramic glass roof, I just had to have it. So I started looking for a glass roof that would fit into the roof of the Hurricane. I needed something as flat as could be that wasn't bubbled. I had 33 inches of space to deal with from left to right in width, and as much as like 6.5 feet. But the 33 inches that I had in width was my biggest concern. The Mini Cooper roof is like 3.25 inches wide. So it's pretty much perfect for what I'm gonna be using it for. So I figured I'd bring you guys along and show you me unloading it. So let's take a look at it. So it's gonna be taking up pretty much the whole roof. So I got the headliner, the glass, the metal tray, basically the metal halo, and all the trim rings that go around the two pieces from underneath. So
gonna be a lot of glass. It's gonna look good. So listen,
I'm gonna try and cut this hole in the roof live on YouTube. So I need everybody to like, share, comment, all the stuff. Once I hit 500 followers, I'll start cutting the hole. Not until then. So, yeah, should be pretty exciting. Hopefully, you guys enjoy the ride. So, thanks for coming along. Appreciate it.